Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we will see 10 lines short essay on Eid ul Fitr. So let's start. First line, Eid or Eid ul Fitr is one of the greatest festival of the Muslims. Second line, this festival is celebrated after the end of Ramadan month. Third line, it is also called as festival of breaking the fast. Fourth line, Eid is celebrated for 2-3 days depending on the country. On this festival, people wear new clothes and decorate their houses. People go to the mosque to offer prayer to Allah. Seventh, on this festival, people greet each other by saying Eid Mubarak. 8th line, Eid is the best occasion to spend time with family and friends. 9th line, we eat tasty dishes on Eid. 10th line, Eid is the festival of love, unity and happiness. So friends, this was a short 10 lines essay on Eid ul Fitr.